markets to buy LPS. You need a carrier or habitat for the snake. I had a really good plant one, but I lost it. But I brought it to my other grandma's, and now I forgot it. So, what is going to be the next one? I have to ask them. Technically, those are my friends. But. Okay, well, PS1. This can't be their permanent habitat, though. So you need to find a better home for your LPS. Using cardboard boxes. Take your LPS out of the carrier and put it in the cardboard box. If your LPS falls over, that's perfectly fine. Now you need to find toys for it. You can buy toys at stores. Toy stores. You also take it going to need something you can rub up against. I would use put this in there. This is what you need for their habitat. But what the heck are you going to feed them? Since if you have a carnivorous animal, feed it. Feed it. That is good for veggies. Waffles vegan, I think they are. If it's vegan, feed it vegan food. Wait. If you're feeding your snake rodents, make sure to not put your snake close up to a bird. The bird will probably eat it. My bird's tail there, huh? Now that you've got that story, there's only one more thing you need to do. Give your LPS exercise. The way you can exercise is by taking your LPS every single day. Once a week. Let it wander around the house. Jeez, man, your LPS is all over when it has to stand up on carpet. Make sure to go on the stairs. If it does, dies something like that. Now your LPS is extremely injured. You have to scoop as quickly as you can retrieve your LPS. Run upstairs. You should have another shoebox just in case. Or an egg carton or a container with tissue in it. Or this. Would it help you as a student? Would it help you as a student to take books and gifts and stuff? Put it in a bowl of water. Let it soak. If the water is freezing, that is okay.
Is it hardened? Oh, that's my. There it goes. Mm-hmm.
Usually, you are going to need a better water dish. My OPS is dirty, so you need to clean it. After that, put it in some type of thing, like hamster bed. There's nothing in here, by the way. Bedding may stick to it, however, so be careful when doing this. Get the hamster bedding off by wiping it on a couch. Or get a washcloth. Or put it in a bag. Okay. This will not stick to them. Usually, to shake around the bag. This will take most of the time to fix the bedding off. If it doesn't, take it off yourself. For more traveling, say you have to travel with your OPS, put it in its wanted container. You can use any container you want. It'd be an actual carry. You can keep the carry that can be. It could be a hamster cage for a snake LPS, but you really should give it another lively container, like a plant carrier. Put a few leaves in it if you're willing. Now that your snake is perfectly ready, it has a water bottle. Yeah. Your snake LPS only needs to eat one mice once a week. Depending, if it's like a big snake, it needs to eat rats. You should always have a lot of toys for your pet snake. I have something that I use called a bead box. Bead boxes are useful. Your pet snake can play in them very easily. All you need to do is get a cardboard box. The second thing you need to do is go over there, where your pet snake is. Don't worry, it can't escape. Grab a handful of them. Grab two handfuls. That should definitely be an option. Pick up the stray beast. This helps you help this calm down. You can also use the bees as two pellets if you want. You can also feed your pets cereal, like cornflakes, Fruit Loops, and more. But that's it. This is a care that you're going to need to take care of your LPS. We are mainly LPS snake care, but this will work for any LPS.